All right, so the other class of mechanoreceptors that provide somatosensation are proprioceptors. Okay, and those are the things we've been talking about, located muscles, tendons, in your skin, joints, etc. All right, so what is proprioception? Okay, I mean, I mentioned this several times. Proprioception is the information that allows us to determine where our body parts are relative to other body parts and where we are in relation to space. And normally that's going to mean in relation to gravity. Okay? So the proprioceptors are these receptors in your joint, skin, etc., allow you to know where one body part is relative to the other body parts and where your body as a whole is relative to gravity.